Hello friends, it's me Harry. Nice to meet you guys after a long gap. Really I feel sad for not uploading any videos for the past 3 to 4 weeks. These are due to internet problems. Today, in this video, I'd like to share about my friends I had in my life. This is the first time in my life about sharing my school life experiences with you guys. Really I am happy to do this. This video is to refresh the past memories in my friends, be it from any place I lived or the viewers watching from anywhere. I miss everyone badly in this lockdown time and hope this video will bring happiness to you. Now, I'm going to share my school life experiences place-wise and the next part is about my plans. My school life is of 3,635 days or say 9 years, 11 months and 18 days. But 3/4 of days, that is 2,567 days were spent in Tirunelveli which is in Tamil Nadu and this place is close to the India's land and city of Kanyakumari. While rest of my school days were spent in historical cities of Jodhpur, which is in Rajasthan, and in Kadapa, which is in Andhra Pradesh. The details about how many days I spent my school life at respective places are as follows. First, Kendriya Vidyalaya, number 1, Army Jodhpur. The total number of days were 459, or say 1 year, 1 month, and 2 days. That is from 1st April 2010 to 2nd May 2011. And the next is, Kendriya Vidyalaya Naval Base Vijayanarayana. The total number of days were 2567 or say 7 years, 1 month and 5 days. The total number of days were 27 June 2011 to 3rd August 2018. And the last is Kendriya Vidyalaya Kadapa. The total number of days were 609 or say 1 year, 6 months and 5 days. The days are from 13 August 2018 to 18th March 2020. Part 2 is likely. All these 3635 days could not be cut short in this video, but I try to share as much as possible. Now I'll be sharing about my school life experiences place-wise. First, I would like to start from my memories at Jodhpur. Jodhpur, beautiful place, blue city, jewel in a desert, and much more. The place is a jewel even in my life too. There in school, I was a brilliant student with good general knowledge and study knowledge. The school used to be the most suitable place for my knowledge and my talents. In my classroom, I was the only guy from South India and of Christianity. Though I studied only for 1.5 years, I have a very few memories. As I was very young of only 6 years old. Once, I had participated in annual day celebrations there, which was a best memory in my life. Also, the teachers used to be the best according to my talents and the talk which I used to have with them is most memorable in such a way that the words I used remains in my mental life. Friends, generally people won't maintain talks with your teachers, only people may be asking doubts, but I ensured this talent at a very young age itself. But the happiness and memories doesn't last long. My parents got transferred to Tamil Nadu. I thought this would be the end for all the memories I had earlier. My parents comforted me, but at last my guessing became true. Let us see. So next is from Vijayanarayana, which is in Tirunelveli district, Tamil Nadu. When I came to that place in 2011, immediately I went to the class where I was supposed to study, that is class 2nd day. Then I felt that it is better than my worst school, but slowly I realized that my whole assumption was a mistake I did in my life. So sometimes you people also may be doing some mistakes in your very young age itself, which may be having a lifelong impact. So that like it was also one of my mistakes I did. Then slowly and unknowingly, I fell in a bad company and became a mischievous girl. Often I used to break the things of others in school, beat my friends in anger, etc. But once, when I started growing in my prayer life, God realized to me that my policies were wrong. Immediately, I cut myself from the bad company. So generally, God is the savior in this case where he can change your mind if you are in a bad company or any addictive habits. You can just pray to the God, he can change your life. So such, I too followed the God and I changed much in my life. So next is my memories in Kadapa. First itself I had a mindset regarding this place that the place is not at all suitable to my talents. But my friends changed my mindset. So generally in your lives also there may be few friends who may be changing your whole mindset. So here my friends in Kadapa were in such a way that they changed my whole mindset. The memories I had during my clusters at regional level, social science exhibition and farewell were an unforgettable one. And I felt I was lucky to get a best farewell which is full of memories here. Till now, I miss them badly with full of memories needed to be shared with them. So this is regarding the place wise memories in my life. So this is overall memories. So now it is about my friends. So first let me share the overall opinion regarding the friends. An unforgettable, unavoidable part in our life and could not be ignored. They are the jewels which shine among one's life. They could be like a diamond or sand or as salt or as corrosive as an acid. It is mentioned in the Bible that friends should be God-fearing and you should bring them towards God if they are not a Christian. Also, it is said that you should decide whether our friends are good or not. Otherwise, you may fall in a bad company. So here I will be sharing about my friends with a big description. Please note that the names I am using is not to hurt anyone but only to share the memory. So friends, please, if I use any name, no need to, don't feel that I was insulted. First is two unforgettable groups of friends in my life, along with the experiences with them. In my life, I had two groups of friends, each in Vijayanagaram and in Kadapa. So really, you people also in your lives may be having the friends with in a group. So that like even in my life also I had two groups. Though I feel they won't enjoy with me much, I used to enjoy with them. Sometimes I too won't enjoy with my friends and I like to be separated. My friends won't let me to do so. I feel sad if anyone of my friend among our group not come to school. So first let me share about my friends in Vijayanagaram. In my school life, starting from 2011 to 2018, I had a group of 9 friends, namely myself, Arsan, Advait, Amit, Ashwin, Israel, Joshua, M. Pradeep and Vivek. The time from 2016 to 2018 was most memorable. The time I used to still remember was the time when we separated to play football. While playing, we used to fight as it is a game. Then we used to compromise with each other by saying sorry. So friends, you people also might be separating your own group itself for in the term of a game. And you people also might be fighting and at last you may be saying sorry to each other. So same is also. Also, I used to remember the time when we used to sit together and eat lunch, but I used to go to home. So that was the most saddest memory I had in my life. So friends, generally, they may be calling me to come, hey, come and eat lunch, share your lunch and eat with us, but I won't and I may even leave to home. The only bond which rather the friendship band was we all belonged to different states. Being native of Andhra Pradesh, I used to like my home state and other state friends much. So this is one of the most important policy that I used to follow. Really much I used to like the friends who belongs to my own state, that is Andhra Pradesh, and also the other state friends. Though our friends group members were 9, I used to be very close with only 3 members, that is myself, Advait, Amit and Vivek. The most remembered one was the separation from each other. This was quite surprised to whole school that myself and my 3 dear friends have left the school in the same month. That's the series of months, that is from April to June, August. At the time, we 4 have left one after the other within a short time. Till now, we are able to maintain contact with each other through social media and I hope I meet everyone sooner. So generally, you people also might be having the wish that I want to meet my friends when I become an elder person. So that's like, I am also having some wish. So next is about my friends in Kadapa. After I left Vijayanagaram, I was longing for a group of friends. There were many starting problems regarding deciding my friends. Finally, I was a member in a group of 8 friends. Whenever I used to remember them, my eyes would be filled with tears. This is quite sad, really. So if I say my overall memory that is when my friends in Vijayanagaram, I used to feel much more than the friends I had. Though and often there will be fights between each other, but we used to feel when we are separated from others. I too had fought with whole group for only twice, which had a direct impact in my life. My friends group is a mixture of being talented and shining stars for the whole school. So viewers who will be watching from Kadapa and the friends who may be studying in the school can remember this, can understand the statement well. That how we were the shining stars of the school. The name of our group was Ninesome Batch. So generally our group also had a name. So generally you people also might be keeping the group of friends name by any kind of name. So this is also one such of name we are used. So and the members were myself, Dheeraj, Dinesh, Gautam, Ketan, Siddhu, Saivamshi, Ubed and Yogesh. Here, the unforgettable moments were. When I went with one of my friends to clusters and regional level social science exhibitions at room along with our escort teacher, I used to enjoy much. The first day night was horrible with mosquitoes. When you people might be going to any tournament or any event to other schools, you people also might be experiencing the horrible nights with mosquitoes. So only the person who may be watching this or my friend who may be watching this video can understand the statement. But that memory could not be described much. I can't forget the days when myself and my friend used to sit in tree shade after school hours. So generally, I'm having a habit that whenever the school is over, I used to sit near a tree shade with my friend. We used to talk much. Until the bus comes, it will take more than 15 minutes late to the school bus will come to receive them. So that, till then, I used to sit with them and enjoy much. The day of farewell was most memorable. This continued for 2 days. When my friends cried bitterly due to their leaving, I used to be the comforter to everyone, that is all my 8 other friends. But I feel sad that no one is there when I cried. This is also one of the most sad and discussing too, because there may be some people in life who may be a comforter for others, but when they cry, there won't be anyone. No. This was also a few. So when my friend gifted me a slam book as a remembrance, 21 friends filled their bio data. So I have shared some of them in Facebook also, you get their photos. So I hope I'll meet everyone sooner. So this was my memories regarding my friends in Kadapa. There are still many wish to be shared, but that can be shared only to personally but not to everyone else. So let me share next about my other friends in both Vijayanaranam and Kadapa. Not only the two unforgettable groups of friends, I used to be friends with others too. There are a few enemies in my life, but according to Bible, a verse says, love your enemies and don't curse them. According to that, I used to maintain minimal contact with them. My character is to be friendly with others. I feel I may be a best friend in your life and as some in my life. So here the part begins. So when I was at my old school, that is Vijayanaranam, I used to be friendly with my friend. I won't mention his name, I'm sorry. He used to be the class topper then. Even myself and him had participated in a special item regarding Indian Railways earlier in 2016, which was my biggest hobby. So the friends in Vijayanaranam who may be watching can remember this. So I used to be friendly with not only with friends of my own class, but with other sections of classes too. This happened both in Vijayanaranam and in Kadapa. So I used to maintain friendly contacts with my friends in other sections. That means when in Vijayanaranam I was studying in A section, means I will be maintaining contact with the B section friends. And here in Kadapa I was studying in B section, means I may be maintaining friends with A section friends. So that like it continued. The same has been continued to maintain friendship with junior students and senior brothers and sisters too. So I used to be friendly with girls too. This happened in both Vijayanaranam and in Kadapa. I used this friendship for the sake of help, even which it became memorable in my life. I used to talk practically with them if they have any problem. I sometimes used to play volleyball and share lunch with them. So the moment with I used to be friendly with girls is also an unforgettable one. But not according to you people what you think. So next I had other than the two unforgettable groups of friends, which I used to be a member of total 9, I used to be maintaining friends with more than many friends. I already mentioned in the video of the introduction that I'll be maintaining friends with more than 150 members, but the best were only 15. So even though more than 15, the best friends I have is somewhat more near 25 or to 30. There will be many others. I haven't mentioned their names. Don't feel bad. Because I like everyone, I haven't wrote these names to insult anyone's mind, but to be remembered. So generally in my life, I used to maintain a diary where I used to write the names and the memories I had with my friends. So here also I mentioned some more than 25 friends other than the two unforgettable groups and the names I mentioned in the video. So that's all regarding the friends I used to have in my life. Friends, that's all regarding my school life experiences and about my friends. Thank you guys, and I will come back soon with my next video. Till then, goodbye and stay safe. Bye.